There we go. Good evening, Elms Elementary families. I'm Mr. McCann, Assistant Principal at Elms, and I'd like to welcome all of you to the 2023-2024 Elms Elementary Chorus Concert. I'd like to take a moment to thank all of our families for your support of our students. I'd like to thank our chorus director, Mrs. DeBrow. Wonderful job. Thank you. And most of all, thank you to our students. You have done such a wonderful job preparing for this concert all year. You should be very proud of yourselves. I know we are all proud of all of you. Quick announcement about JTV. JTV will be shooting today's concert and selling DVDs and flash drives to take home with you right after it ends. DVDs or thumb drives will be $20 each or $30 for both, and they will be ready in about 10 to 15 minutes after the end of the show. The event will also be streaming live to JTV's YouTube channel, so people that couldn't make it can go to www.jtvlive.org and watch it live. But unfortunately, it will likely not be available after the show due to YouTube copyright algorithm getting more aggressive. They can also watch it on Cablevision Channel 77 if they live in Jackson. And without further ado, I present to you the 2023-2024 fifth grade Elms Elementary Chorus. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Ella Eldridge. Welcome to our fifth grade chorus concert. Thank you for coming tonight. The theme of our show is Elms on Broadway. We have worked so hard preparing for tonight, so I hope you all enjoy the show.
Hi everyone, my name's Layla Ricks and welcome to our performance. I'm so excited to be here and I hope you are too. Get ready for an amazing night filled with wonderful performances. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the 2024 Elms Elementary School Chorus Concert.
Hi everyone, my name is Aaliyah Davis. Our first song of the night is one of my favorite songs this year, Be Our Guest. It was really fun to take the time and learn over the last few months. This song features three soloists, Grayson Soyasu, Billy Yassir, and Carly McManus.
Be Our Guest is a song written by composer Alan Menken and lyricist Howard Ashman for Disney's 13th animated feature film, Beauty and the Beast. Beauty and the Beast was made April 18, 1994. One fun fact about Be Our Guest is that it had to be entirely rewritten to refocus it to Belle.
To the test, tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we'll provide the rest.
Soup de jour, hors d'oeuvres, why we only live to serve. Try the great stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes.
They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. energy in here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We are guests, be our guest. For our next song, we will be singing a well-known tune that many of you probably know. Our song is Do Re Mi from the famous song, the musical and musical, The Sound of Music. This is one of my favorite songs of the night because I always have so much fun singing it with my class.
In the film, The Sound of Music, Maria teaches her newfound musical knowledge to the Von Trapp children. She uses the song to teach her children about the scales and the various notes in music. The children experience freedom and love for music. The song also serves as a metaphor for personality growth and self-discovery. We present to you Do Re Mi.
Do Re Mi, Do Re Mi, Fa Sol La Ti. Hi everyone, our third song is called Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata is actually a phrase from the East African language of Swahili. The famous phrase means no troubles or no problems. The music for the song was composed by Elton John and words written by Tim Rice, who found the popular term in the Swahili phrase book.
Hakuna Matata is a song from a well-known movie called The Lion King, which was released in 1994. The Lion King made it to Broadway debut in 1997 and has been a hit ever since. Hakuna Matata translates to there are no troubles in Swahili, but in the movie Lion King, it translates to no worries. This message that we could take from this is to not worry about something out of control. Enjoy.
Our next song is going to be You Will Be Found. We sing this song because it sends a message that even when the dark comes crashing through, or need a friend to carry you, you will always be found no matter who you are or what you're going through.
You Will Be Found was released in 2015 in the popular Broadway musical. I like this song because it teaches kindness and acceptance. Alex Haber. From Miss Rutina's class as a soloist.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?
Our last song of the night is called Best Day Ever. This song is from SpongeBob SquarePants. He sang this song during an episode in season 4. We hope you have as much fun listening to this song as we do singing it. Mm-hmm.
The song Best Day Ever was also featured in SpongeBob the Musical on Broadway. We chose the song because the lyrics tell everyone that every day can be a good day if you stay positive. In fact, it's the best day ever. Please enjoy our last song.
Thank you for coming to our fifth grade chorus concert. We would like to thank Mr. Burgos and Mr. McCann for everything you do for our school. Thank you for your support in the arts and for helping us to be the best we can be, not just in chorus, but in all areas.
We would also like to thank our Board of Education, our Superintendent, Ms. Nicole Pormilli, our Assistant Superintendent, Mr. Robert Rotante, and Mr. Daniel Baginski, the district's Administrator of Board of Secretary.
Thank you, Mr. Dan Brejo, the Elms gym teacher, for letting us use the gym every week, sometimes multiple times a week, and setting up for our chorus rehearsals. We really appreciate it.
Another thank you goes to our school secretaries, Ms. Farrell and Ms. Russo, for all the behind-the-scenes work you put into to get us ready for our show.
A special thank you goes out to all our amazing fifth grade teachers and paraprofessionals for all of your help, patience, and support over the last couple months as we put together this show.
And last but currently not least, we'd like to thank all of you for coming to our fifth grade chorus concert to watch us perform and show our love for music. We appreciate everything you do for us and all of our support in getting us ready for this concert. We couldn't do it without you.
Hi everyone, my name is Ms. DeBro. I'm the Elms music teacher here that has the absolute honor of working with your students this year. They did a really, really fantastic job. I'm so proud of them. I wanted to make another big thank you to all of you guys for coming out to support us. We've been working hard for months and finally paid off. I think you guys did an awesome job. I also wanted to send, you can give them another round of applause. I also wanted to say another big thank you to anyone that made this possible, our administration, of course our students, our fifth grade staff, JTV back there that did all of our lighting, our sound, the displays that you saw up here. A big thank you to those guys. We couldn't do it without them. Let's give them one more round of applause. They did awesome. So proud of them.
Let's give it up for them one more time. Great job, boys and girls. Thank you. Great job. So what we are going to do, we are going to dismiss one row at a time. So families, parents, guardians, if your children are in the first row, we are going to exit to my right. And then we will call the second, third, and fourth row. So first row, you may be dismissed. Great job. Okay. They might have to go back.